If I need people to join to build my company, how can I find trustworthy people and how I approach them without telling the vision before? I think I know with whom I work, but how I approach it when I'm not in the public yet.
You got to stop being afraid. The idea alone is not enough. The vision alone is great. Here's my vision. I want to solve the world's biggest problem. People don't believe in themselves enough. What are you going to do about it? Right? Like, you got to stop being so protective of it. They can't go and execute it. This is one of the biggest things that prevents people from getting off the ground and getting the team that they need, is being too protective of the idea when the idea really matters. It's the execution of the idea. The chances that somebody will steal your idea and then go run that idea better than you will is tiny compared to, hey, if you tell people about it, you'll actually be able to bring the right person on board to help you execute it. Stop being so afraid. Get the idea out there. Let people know. Attract the right people to your company and go blow up.
Yeah, and if you're like super concerned that somebody's like going to steal it, I mean, one option would be to like set up like a NDA type situation, which is a non-disclosure agreement, basically saying like, hey, we're going to talk about this thing and you're just agreeing to not run with it, basically.
I mean, an NDA is only as good as your willingness to sue them.
Yes, that too.
So are you willing to sue them over it? You want to spend the next 4 years in court if somebody rips you off? And it's like, no, it's not worth it. Honestly, when I was in the VC business, we're helping raise money for companies. If anybody required an NDA, it's like, sorry, not signing it. And there's a lot of companies that lost potential funding because they're too protective of their idea, because they thought the idea was the thing that mattered. And you're saying it's like the vision of the company. Nobody can run it like you can, and you need to bring on the right people. In the time that you spent thinking about it, you could have already had your team. You have to get it out.